Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
The voice used to indicate that the grammatical subject of the verb is the recipient, not the source, of the action denoted by the verb. The ball was thrown by the boy. Uses the passive voice. Passive.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.